Angels by John Zorn is a collection of melodies written by John, and each melody represents a different angel, and his ambition is to have these 300 pieces recorded by different groups, about 10 pieces per group. So we've been chosen one of these groups. John Zorn gave us these 10 melodies with which we can create our own music, because the melody is quite simple and we bring to it what we have. We have is various instruments. We have viola de more, viola, cello, lots of percussion, quite ethnic percussion, which Sylvain is using. And we take our references from Baroque music, medieval music, folk music from many different traditions, with a little contemporary edge, which we mix into the John Zorn mixture, and we present our own little version of the Book of Angels, our 10 angels. Quartet. We have percussion, mainly handheld percussion, played by Sylvain Lemêtre. Agnès Vesterman is on cello. Julia Roberts is on viola. And I, Garth Knox, am also on viola d'amore and viola. And actually a little more viola d'amore. I think the viola d'amore brings a special colour to what we're doing. It's an instrument which has many, many strings, many sympathetic strings also. And it's a bit angelic in sound and gives a great resonance to things that we do. I think it brings a special colour to what we do.